That'll take less time. Tolzien on 2nd and 6. Pass the ball and throws. On time to Jack Doyle. Big play for Indianapolis down the field as Doyle crosses midfield to the tune of 21 yards. Phillips defense. That's what Deshaun Bond is facing here. Strong throw to Doyle. Doyle stumbles across the 25-yard line, and the Colts are in business after the 20-yard pass play.
Robert Turbin the back for Jacoby Brissett. Throws, completes for the first down inside the 40, Jack Doyle. And the Colts are on the move. Set to throw. Doyle has it at the 45 of Arizona.
It's a pretty simple offense here, what they're doing, and they're just having trouble covering Jack Doyle. Yeah, I mean, he's doing a good job getting in and out of his breaks, creating separation. Now, Jack Doyle is not going to run away from anybody. He's not going to beat you with speed, but the ability to start, stop, and change direction, that's where he gets his separation.
Blitz coming. Pass is caught by Doyle, and he gets the first down. Brissett, pressure coming. Pass delivered. Bring around. Percent to throw, and that's Jack Doyle on the catch. He is unstoppable.
I tell you, it's impressive the chemistry that these two have developed in such a short amount of time, because this is not an easy route. This is pretty good coverage by Carlos Dansby. Watch 56 in coverage. This is one of those, it's a fade stop route, right? You're going to press up the side. The linebacker goes over the top, so you're throwing it on the back shoulder. I mean, this is a nice adjustment and nice chemistry between two guys that haven't spent a whole lot of time working together.
Most improved in the red zone. Made an easy decision there for Jack Doyle. That's where he threw it, and Doyle did the rest. Touchdown, Indianapolis. Turbin remains in the game. Four-man rush, no pressure. Doyle the catch. Doyle the first down. To the outside. Here's Doyle, first down, out of bounds.
With an injury last year, takes his place. Brissett, play action, sold it well, and that pass a little bit low, but it's caught. That's Doyle again. And he's been a busy man, 17 yards as Doyle helping his quarterback going down low for it, a first down catch. Yep. Brissett throwing, end zone cut! Jack Doyle for the Indianapolis touchdown!
Out, so the middle of the field is an option.
Brissett to the airways quickly. This is Doyle, who had the touchdown catch earlier. Brissett on 2nd and 5. They protect well, and he throws a dart. Jack Doyle, who's been huge today on the catch. George Iloka on the tackle, 17 yards and a first down. Brissett fires. It's Doyle. First down catch. And a career day for the Indianapolis native continues. 14 yards and a first down.
Brissett got his man across midfield, and Brissett sideline, and that's complete to Jack Doyle. Brissett throwing, and that's Doyle, and Doyle shakes one tackler across the 20 and out of bounds at about the 22. Play fake to Gore. Brissett throws to Doyle, and Doyle gets the first down across the 35 and out of bounds at the 36-yard line.
Doyle's on the front side of where the play is, sneaks behind the line of scrimmage and squeaks out into the flat on the left, and able to run through that first tackle and pick up the first down.
Officiating crew didn't bring their cold weather gear. We're
Brissett on target to Jack Doyle. That'll heat up this crowd. Leads the team in catches. That's his 53rd of the year.
Jack Doyle, number 84, coming right from that spot. And it's the little out-and-up route. It's a staple in a lot of offenses around the NFL. And especially with Jack Doyle, you know he's going to work that middle part of the field. And got to be ready for that play every time you play the Colts.
On third down, Brissett with time, and Doyle has a first down. Seeing some of the results of that today on a first down throw. There's Doyle alone. He's got a first down up around the 48-yard line of the Colts.
Right now, one of the things that's got to be driving Mike Mularkey crazy is the fact that everything he talked to his players about is happening. You got to watch Jack Doyle on the offense in the passing game. He's the guy that can give us issues. Jabal Sheard, you know, on the defensive side.
On a third and six from the pocket. And what a catch. Jack Doyle extending his arms for another Colt first down.
Set little read option play, finds his tight end, it's Doyle, and the Colts on the verge of tying this game. Brissett, little read option, fakes, throwing end zone, it's Doyle, he's got it, and Indianapolis moves in front.
Second and nine, Brissett, Jack Doyle, the tight end, makes the catch.
See Doyle coming down the field here, and watch him lift the ball over the top of Marshall.
Jump on the snap with Miller, he was offside. Doyle's got the first down. Jack Doyle took it to the 46-yard line.
Entire season, hard to rebuild like that.
Third and six, Brissett flushed by Shelby Harris's pressure, and on the run to Doyle one more time. Brissett with time, lots of time. Now out here the flat, Jack Doyle, the tight end, and Doyle out of bounds, just inside the 45-yard line, but enough for another Colt first down. Will throw for it. That pass over the middle, wide open to Doyle, inside the 25 to the 23 and a first down. Third and four, Brissett over the middle, Doyle again for the first down.
McCoy had big days that day, as you would imagine. Brissett to the right side, and Jack Doyle. And Doyle with his second reception moves him past Dallas Clark for second most receptions by a tight end in Indianapolis in an Indianapolis season.
Quietly, this guy Doyle has had a great season. 78 catches now on the season, setting that record. He's a guy that's really become a security blanket for Jacoby Brissett.
T.Y. Hilton is the man to the outside. A flag comes in. They're going to dump it off to Doyle, and Doyle will walk into the end zone. Touchdown, Indianapolis, for now.